Professor, you're here. No. But while you are here, you may as well listen. I am sure you recall hearing about Kranya, Solon, and Lord Arendelle. I'm investigating their true identities. I want to know their origins, their numbers, their base of operations, their plans. I want to know where they acquired their dark powers, how they disguise themselves. Many intriguing mysteries surround these people. Wouldn't you agree? I have a name for them. Those who slither in the dark.
Lord Hubert, pardon me, but Lord Arendelle is at the monastery. He says he wants to discuss something with you and is waiting in the reception hall.
Speaking of, Professor, would you come along?
Hubert, I have something I must request of you.
Request? That is an unusual word choice. A request, by definition, can be refused. But if you have orders, Regent, I will follow them.
Such a reaction before you even hear me out. Very well. One of my subordinates was conducting experiments in the sealed forest. The demonic beast he was using ran wild and has created something of a situation. Take care of it.
Experiments, you say? Very well. I will set out at once. Professor, will you assist? Thank you for your support. It is a great help.
This may be interesting.
Bye.
Looks like this forest became infested with demonic beasts while we weren't looking. I suppose we've not a moment to lose. Not that I'm concerned for any of these people. But since there may be a reward in it for us, we may as well do what we can to rescue them. Now then, let's split up and move in to assist. It may be worth focusing your attention on those being targeted by multiple demonic beasts.
Ready for anything.
More fighting. For the Empire.
I'm awake. Battle does have its benefits.
I will prevail.
What's my strategy?
I'll cut a bloody path.
Sunshine.
Put me in there.
Do this for all of us.
I yield.
Ah!
Think carefully.
Our strength.
Shall I help?
Put the plan into action.
Thank you.
our chance.
Sunshine.
Require aid? We'll do all we can.
Forms the next.
Apologies. My thanks.
I will wield this power with abandon.
Nice, Chris.
waste of time.
Is admirable.
What a disgrace to be saved by those fools.
Enough. These certainly proved useful. Go ahead and take them.
Your tools, I gather. Yes, I suppose we will take them off your hands, since you asked so nicely.
I'm surprised at you, Hubert, saving all of my poor subordinates. It seems gratitude is in order. Let us meet again soon.
Good riddance. What a nuisance that man is. He and his ilk must be aware of my investigation. No doubt this was all an attempt to make us believe we are powerless against them. It has only achieved the opposite effect. They are looking down on us. They think we cannot touch them, but the closer we get to them, the less true that becomes. Just look at this weaponry we received as a token of their appreciation. It would be impossible for us to manufacture such a piece with our current tools and knowledge. It is not as powerful as a relic, but it is nearly so. We will keep them close for now, while we still need their strength to rule Fodlan. Once Fodlan is united, however, the focus of this war will shift. Rather than swords clashing on the battlefield, it will be knives cutting in the darkness. Lady Edelgard's war will be over, and House Vestra's will begin. We who rule the shadows will eradicate those who slither in the dark. When that time comes, Professor, you will be quite useful to us.